So, this is a 1988 or 89 Mobark chipper. It's been completely redone. Has all new hoses. A new lower drum from Mobark. New lower bearings. All motor couplers. See, there's no hydraulic leaks. All the fittings and hoses are new. New hydraulic fluid. Tires are in excellent condition. No dry rot. New aluminum fenders. $750. Just had an oil change. All the belts are in excellent condition. New tongue jack, new battery, new stickers, new lights. As you saw, it runs everything, it charges. Good oil pressure, good temperature. It's an older machine in great working condition. Thanks for watching.